reaction. The student's condition in this case is still unknown tonight. And some sad news for San Diego. Iconic weatherman John Coleman has passed away. He was a one-of-a-kind, known for his big on-air personality and vast experience as a meteorologist. Coleman began his television career in 1953 in the early 70s while working for ABC in Chicago. He and his crew created the first chroma key weather map, the green screen. Then he went on to become the first weathercaster for Good Morning America and helped create the Weather Channel, serving as CEO and president. His career eventually taking him to KUSI, where he became known as much for his weathercast as his on-air style.
We would be at a restaurant, someone would come up and say, oh, can we get a selfie of you, John? And he always acquiesced. He always just really loved it. He loved making people happy.
Longtime friend and fellow broadcaster Fred Saxton now lives in Michigan, but he says he has kept in close contact with Coleman, speaking to him just days ago. He says Coleman had the flu. He was recovering, but he may have had a relapse. Coleman passed away at a Las Vegas hospital, surrounded by family. He was 83 years old. 2017 was the worst year on record for